to this poem, My Cattle Grazing Out, for Nancy. She's in Queensland country life again, best price for wieners at Rockhampton's show. My aunt, who lives alone with browns. All through my childhood, she was a champion in jumpers, blue ribboning my dreams, while her photograph gleamed, camp drafted, into a stillness in her old family home, still mythical out of the Christmas pudding basin of Darling Downs night. On the topic of Capricorn now, she wakes to a pre-dawn simmer of birds. The light that creeps unstintingly from horizon to horizon sprouts bottle trees, white gums and sandalwood, spare parasols over the creamy bloomings of calves. Their eyes of Indian ink are the deep pools she dreams in. She needs a holiday as soon as the calves' ears have been tagged against hicks, as soon as the dam is full again. A weekend with a flying art school, perhaps, or a trip to Brisbane to see that specialist. But this is drought. The bathroom's black with bees. Only geckos the moonlight shines right through, live coolly in the dark behind her paintings. After long days mending fence lines, ringing tanks and willing windmills to shudder into life. Above the packed earth were her dead husband, so often settle his older bones. She turns the land cruiser towards home, rinses off a shroud of dust, then sits in her dining room with crystal and silver and several months' worth of weekend Australians, mustering her mind back to that other world beyond her unpeopled bush. The fall in her arms dozes softly as stars salt the Brahman boasted night.